Godzilla. I'm giving a shout out to all these guys.
Shout out.
Godzilla. He's one of my friends. I met him on Friday the 13th. It's a game I played a lot. Oh, I got a spark.
Yeah. I'll keep the key to spark.
Wait, listen. That sounds like the sound from Donkey Kong Country, the beaver sound. Because when you get hit from the big beaver boss, he goes, Oh, I just messed that whole thing up. It looks like a cool dance. Do you like Kirby?
Yeah, he's cute and fluffy.
Yeah. What do you think Kirby would taste like?
Cotton candy.
You think that?
Yes, because he looks like cotton candy. Look at him. He's pink.
I think he'd taste like rubber, in my opinion. Not to be rude or anything, but I think Kirby would taste like cotton candy, man. What the frick am I supposed to do with this guy? Do I just eat his crap? Okay, I just shoot it back at him. Oh, God. Now I got the freeze ability, and now I'm blue Kirby. Sherbert ice. the rainbow kind.
There's so many wires everywhere.
There's so many. What are you talking about?
There's wires.
Oh yeah, there is a lot of wires in this room. I didn't really notice that.
Sir,
what? Next time Angry Brothers, we're gonna